body. What are the pulse points? Pulse points are parts of your body that naturally secrete heat. They are behind your ears, under your neck, your chest area, and your elbows. So what you do is you apply a little bit of the petroleum jelly to the pulse points. Then you apply your perfume to those points. It helps to preserve the perfume over time. What I use are perfume oils because I can get the fragrances that I love the most in different bottles, just like this. This is a sponsored post, so I'll be putting the name of my supplier just below this video. She sells very good perfume oils. What I have here is Creed Aventus. Man, when I applied this morning, everyone around me was just commenting everywhere I go. People just wanted to be around me. People wanted to have a conversation with me. It's so, so awesome. So guys, how do you store your perfumes? You're supposed to store your perfumes in a cool, dry place, because when you store them in a place that has heat, it evaporates over time. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you want to watch this video again, you can follow us on Instagram at Kenchi Global, or you can go to our YouTube channel, The Gentleman's Grooming by Kenchi. Do have a perfume-filled day.